people are always asking me, can you give me some simple ways to kind of figure out what my room sounds like? How much sound is my room contributing to the overall sound that I'm hearing in the room? And so I always try to come up with some ideas that people can actually do themselves in the studio and get a handle on it. Quick stuff that doesn't take forever and tons of measuring gear and stuff. One of those items is called critical distance. Critical distance is a balancing act, if you will, between direct and reflected energy. We know direct energy is the straight line energy from our loudspeakers. And then we also know that reflected energy is all that energy that strikes our room surfaces and bounces back. Well, in critical distance, there's a magical balance between those two numbers, between the direct and the reflected, and you can find it. And it takes just a little practice, and get yourself a chair that has casters on it that you can move up and down, and move up and down the center line between your two speakers, equidistant from the sidewalls, and you'll find it. It'll be in a little 3 foot area, 2.5 foot area in your room, depending on room size. And by moving your chair up back and forth, you'll get a pretty good idea of where that critical distance is. It'll also tell you about the acoustics of your room. It'll tell you what kind of reflection pattern there is in your room, what surfaces are contributing the most to the reflected sound that you hear. And then you can, you know, get a handle on what issues your room can possibly have. You have to live in this room, you have to work in this room, and live, some of us, in the room, because we work so much in the rooms. But the bottom line is, this is a quick test, critical distance, to kind of get a handle on how much reflection versus direct energy your room can handle. Thank you.